Praise the Lord! Today, 3rd June, we celebrate the feast of not just one person, but a group of martyrs in Uganda, St. Charles Lwanga and his 22 companions. These martyrs are venerated in the church for their love of God and for their determination to be faithful to Jesus, even as they were tortured for several hours unto death. Charles Lwanga was a 21-year-old page in the court of King of Buganda, which is modern-day Uganda. Christianity was very recently introduced in the land of missionaries of Africa. King Mutesa was very welcoming towards Christianity. After King Mutesa's death, his son King Lwanga succeeded him. He was a morally corrupt man who wanted to sexually exploit his royal pages. The king gradually became intolerant towards Christianity. Joseph Mukasa, the head of the pages and the devout Catholic, often protected the boys from Lwanga. At the king's order, Joseph was beheaded on November 15, 1885. That very night, Lwanga and some of the other royal pages received baptism. After Joseph, Charles Lwanga became the head page. He then called all the royal pages and asked the Christian pages to stand separately. He asked them to recant their Christian faith. He asked them, "Till how long will they remain Catholic?" And they replied, "Till death." On June 3, 1886, on a funeral pyre was built, Lwanga was separated from the group and again asked to recant. He was again offered a chance to save his life and again forsake Jesus. Lwanga again refused with strong determination. He was burnt alive and the witnesses heard him say, as flames reached his heart, "Katonda," or "My God." The other boys also were burnt alive. St. Charles and 22 companions were beatified in 1920 and canonized in 1964 by Pope Paul VI. Let us pray. St. Charles Lwanga and companions, pray for us so that we may also be ready to endure suffering for the sake of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter,
pray for us.
Say.